Okay, I'm just gonna get a hamburger. Two hamburgers, actually. What do you mean I can't get hamburgers? You don't start making them till 10:30? Okay, but do you not have meat in your freezer? Or wherever you put your meat? Then I want you to get me one of those out of your freezer and make me hamburger. I mean, what's the difference between an hour and a half an hour? Okay, I don't care what you do with it. You can put it in the microwave for all I care. Okay, but I want a hamburger. Okay, so you say you can't? Okay, well then I need to talk to your manager because you can do it and you will do it. Okay, so hurry it up, pronto.
Good morning and good night. I wake up at twilight. It's gonna be alright. We don't even have to try.
He has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got water on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place.
Legs and hips and body, body.
I'm Red RJ, but I call him Wayne, cause he's a shotter. Pick up the ladder, put it in the gun, make the knife.
My name is Chicky, 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 Chicky.
I have a wedding to go to in a week, so help me pick out my dress. This is option one. I really like the back and the color, but I think my heart is with option two. So here is option two. I love the back. I think it's really flattering. Oh, it has pockets. Yeah, it's bustled from the last wedding I wore it to, but I can unbustle it and it has a train. Oh, and it has a headpiece. I can't really get it in right now, but you can see it has like a sparkly headpiece. Yeah, and this is longer than the train, so I think it's a real statement. I'm leaning towards this one. Yeah, you know, the sleeves might be a bit much for July, but I hardly get the chance to wear it. So, like, you know, why not? It's very classic, very elegant. What do you guys think? Which one? Option one or two? I'm leaning towards two, personally. I'm leaning this way.
Actually, gay people do exist. Some of us don't want to be a pick-me. Some of us want to be the next AOC.
Can I stick it in your ass? Consent matters.
I don't care what the guys on my team say. Women deserve some rights.
The only thing that's popping off is your inability to listen to women.
Did you have a good time working with your dad?
Well, no, because he tricked me. I thought it was a comedy, but it was actually a drama. What does your dad do?
Keep my name out your woo mouth!
You look around these days, do you see men who work hard or men who hardly work? That's why I
work to make men hard.
We are not the same.
My greatest flaw. Every single decision I make in my life, right, I do for other people. I'm always giving. I'm doing things for people. I'm saying yes. I'm so nice all the time. I'm not just a people pleaser. I'm like, you know what I mean? Like how Mother Teresa, do you know how she's always doing things for other people, right? Yeah, I know. She was mad when I missed her wedding because we're like friends or whatever. But like in my defense, honestly, I didn't want to go. Kind, compassionate, caring, amazing, wonderful, sweet. And I gotta stop, you know? I could tell my therapist, like, what she was thinking was like, wow, like, like, you're too nice. Do you know what I mean? And I came to that on my own. You know, like, she didn't help me. I came to that. She didn't agree. But really is time for me to speak up for myself. Again, it's a huge flaw of mine. It's hard. It is really hard. Can I Venmo you for coffee? It's just, it'll be easier. And I don't have to get my wallet out and stuff like that. And I will Venmo you this time, I swear. I will. What's new with you? Oh, you have a boyfriend? For how long? Lunch on your card too then. We all make mistakes. And the mistake I make is being nice.
What do you mean, probably not?
I mean, like, there's just no shot. She's coming out of this on the other side. It's mad unfortunate, but she might low-key pass away, so.
Mans is an absolute menace to society. Bro really thinks he ate. Skull emoji, skull emoji, skull emoji.
You can never prepare yourself for hell. Hell is hot. So don't live your life on.
Krusty Krab is unfair.
Hello.
Mr. Krabs in there.
I don't get in though.
Standing at the concession.
He's doing what?
Plotting and oppression.
Doesn't let him have free refills.
Doesn't let him have lunch break.
You need to get a whole group of people out here. Really, really tell.
Squiddy's working like 80 hours a week.
Squiddy?
Yeah.
And nobody's doing anything to help.
We're protesting, man.
Where is the Krusty Krab?
A little below sea level. What does it matter what the elevation is?
Well, I'd go over closer to the Krusty Krab.
Yeah. He was like,
did you report him to the police? Because in America, we have the right to protest.
We have the right to protest the Krusty Krab!
What is the Uncle Touch me thing?
Mr. Krabs is his uncle.
Oh, that's disgusting. Who wants to eat raw crab? Yeah. I hope you win this fight.
Do you want to spread the message?
Well, I'm actually with somebody in work.
So you don't care about Mr. Krabs' oppression?
It's not that I don't care about it. How would I help you?
Donate all the money you want.
Okay. I will look you up and I'll give you some money.
I want Mr. Krabs gone.
I don't make mistakes. I'm not just like the rest of you. I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better. I am better. I'm not some weak-kneed fucking crybaby that
okay, Caillou became a transphobe and got a septum piercing. I'm just supposed to follow? Get the fuck out of here.
Sir, will you please stop staring at me?
Where's the rest of you?
Me and my wife are expecting our firstborn child in 2 months and we still don't have a name, LOL. You should name him Jack. Introducing Hila and I's firstborn child, Jack Ingo. Oh, no.
So, I just turned 31, and I'm still single. I guess that's a thing now. Not like all my friends have a bunch of cute kids running around while I'm still playing Animal Crossing. Oh wait, that is what's happening.
People are terrified to leave an impression. When I met my girlfriend's parents, I immediately started hitting on her mom. Her dad thought he was there to worry about his daughter. Meanwhile, I'm seducing his wife. And that's when I looked at him. And I leaned in softly and kissed him passionately on the mouth. leave an impression.